This is John Young with the Disc Jockey News. We have got our little system set up here. We're going to be giving you just an audio demonstration of the American Audio ELS GO 8BT. 8-inch, two-way, max dB of about 110. But I'm going to play a song, and this one's going to get flagged, so on YouTube it's going to be, it may not even be able to be played for a lot of us. But I'm going to put a song in here, and what I'm going to do is it's got a two-band EQ on it. It's basically a high and a low, with, you know, treble and bass. And I'm going to play the song, and I'm going to adjust that back and forth so you can hear what it sounds like. I'm going to be going from flat, or 12 o'clock. I'll turn it all the way up and all the way down, but I'll do them individually, and I'll tell you what I'm doing so you can kind of hear it. We've got our microphone boom mic up above, and it should pick up pretty well of what's going on. Okay, so we are flat right now. So I'm going to take first the treble all the way up. Trebles all the way up.
New York is everything they say.
Treble's back flat. Treble all the way down. Completely flat. Bass. All the bass all the way up. Bass flat. Bass all the way down. Bass about 2 o'clock.
Hollywood and the Sunset Strip is something everyone should see.
Taking the volume up to about 12 o'clock.
All dress so scantily. When they play their music, that hard rock music, they thunk it with a lot of thrash.
So that'll give you an idea. I just wanted to give you a little test on that. Nothing fancy, nothing really scientific. We are using our studio mic up here, our boom mic, to pick up the audio. It might have sounded horrible, I don't know. When I had everything flat, it sounded okay, truthfully, is what I'm going to give it. When you gave it a little bit of a bump in the bass and you took it up to about that 2 o'clock, I thought it sounded pretty good. Again, this isn't a main sound system speaker we're looking at. We're using this for, you know, maybe cocktail hour in a remote location, wedding ceremony on the beach, something like that. And I wanted to give you a little volume idea. And of course, we're going to have some compression that's happening automatically in the camera, so it's not going to be a perfect test. But I turned it up, and it was quite loud, and I had more to go. Was it as loud as my dance system? No, it wasn't. For the right application and to have something that really could be a saver of your event if you had it even as a backup. And that was loud enough where two of those you could have continued a dance. Not at the level before your main sound system blew up, but it could be ceremony, backup, whatever. Could be something to check out. So just wanted to do a little audio demonstration with the American Audio ELS GO 8BT. This is John Young with the Disc Jockey News.
Thanks for watching our video. If you like what you see, please click the link right down below me here. That's the subscribe to our YouTube video channel, and that'll keep you up to date on all the new releases on Disc Jockey News and Disc Jockey News TV. Or you can check out a playlist of all of our DJ tips that we put together right here. Or check out the Bill and Jason show on DJ and TV that comes out every Thursday night right here. Or our Wednesday night show, The Rewind Report with Michael Joseph. Catch up on all of what's new in the DJ industry by clicking the link right here. Any one of them. 3-4 links. Subscribe. Tips. Bill and Jason. The Rewind Report. Click one of them. Really, you can. Don't click me. I don't do anything. They do things. I just stand here and talk. It's pretty much what I do.